His biggest power is probably deception, getting you to believe.